Since the very first bedtime, all around the world, children have known that once their mothers and fathers tuck them in and shut off the light, that there are monsters hiding in their closets, waiting to emerge. What they don't know is, it's nothing personal. It's just their job.
Whoa!
There's nobody here.
Huh?
There's no kid. There's supposed to be a kid. There's no kid to scare.
Don't panic.
I'm panicking because there's a total lack of kid here.
Let's just check the schedule.
It's very embarrassing. Now, let me see. 9 o'clock.
Yep, 9 o'clock.
Boys' bedroom?
Boys' bedroom.
Out of Magnolia?
Magnolia? Give me that. It's Mongolia. Mike, does this look like Mongolia to you?
Would you listen to this? Blame it on the little guy. How original. He must have read the schedule wrong with his one eye.
Okay, I'm going to go back to the break room before all the donuts are gone.
Your big throw rug? Oh, nice doggy. Nice big doggy. Sully? Sully, open the door.
Sully, this is Thaddeus Bile. Thaddeus is one of our new recruits. Now, if we're going to get out of this energy crisis, I need you to show these new scarabs.
Don't worry about it. Just go to your locker and get it. I'll wait here.
But my monster's incorporated map with...
Hey, relax. How...
Thank you. say hiya.
Something look a little.
How thoughtful. Mike mentioned I might be able to use something like that.
Sully coming through! Incoming! Monster coming through! And away we go!
Okay, Mike, any other ideas about how to get across?
Well, if it...
Yeah?
One Sully coming through! Here I come!